Hi guys, this is Elite Bytes showing a feature of our software. This is the caching software Max Velocity. We have a cache of 260 gigabyte size for a 2 terabyte volume. That's a 1:8 ratio. This is the SSD volume. It's completely full with the cache. So what to do? Open Disk Manager and just remove that letter and as you see, it is gone. You can, of course, put it back where it was.